Okay, good. I'm glad we're still at the cabin farm because I need to go back out to the workbench. For some reason it didn't complete construction. How do I get back to finish it? How do I finish the bow? In progress. So now I need feathers. Oh, I need arrowheads. That's probably why I don't have the arrows. Okay, well, I've got arrow shafts. So how do I make arrowheads? Well, that could be the whole reason why it's not working. The bow's done, it's the arrows that are not done. I've got a ton of shafts, but I need arrowheads, which, how do we craft those? Is that something we craft like this? Arrowheads. Oh, I need a forge. Well, I guess I'm not using the bow. Not anytime soon. Simple arrows, maybe. No. Yeah. Well, I guess that's not gonna happen right now. Uh-oh. The storm coming in. Oh, I hope I might have enough energy left to get down. Yes. Oh boy, I probably should have let myself get a little more energy back. This sign. Climbing area. Okay, so now I gotta go up here. And then I have to go to the left, and there's supposed to be a log that I can walk on. And it'll lead me to a cave that'll take me to the mysterious lake, I think it's called. Oh, come on. Oh, it must be that tree that you walk up, and there must be a cave up that way then. This'll be tricky. here though. Okay, there we go. Oh, I just don't believe I didn't see that the first time around. Thank you, Zach. I appreciate that. You let me know about that. Hopefully, the mysterious lake will get us more mysterious visitors to the channel and more watching of the videos. Never did make it over to the plane crash though. Take a look down here before we go in there. What are we looking down on? What's the road? Looks like a semi-truck crashed down there. Huh. Let's, oh here. We haven't marked our area for a while. I should have been marking my turn and my walk. Nice. Okay, to the next area. Leaving Milton Valley. Nice. Okay, what do we got here? I like that the cave's not too dark. I want that coal because it's going to be good for burning. I always hope that I don't get turned around and walking back the way I just came. It's never a good thing to see. Oh, I must get caught in a landslide here or something. I think what we're gonna do is get some sleep. Before we head out of the cave. I think I just threw my book on the fire. Nuts, I didn't. Shoot. Let's see, can we cook a potato? Oh, can only do one at a time? Still pretty early in the day. It's like I don't know if I want to sleep or want to keep moving. Let's maybe get an hour or something just to get a little energy back. I shouldn't have wasted all of my coal. What time of day is it now? Still got a little bit left. Let's take a torch. Okay, where are we at? Whoa. Mysterious lake. Go back and sit by that fire for a while. Let that storm pass. I think we're gonna put down our bedroll and sleep, because we can't go out there right now, not with that storm. Just gonna try sleep in the night. It's gonna get cold because the fire's gonna go out, but I've got pretty good clothing on. Don't think I have, I have no fuel. Let's just pass the time. Oh, there's the ice fishing hole. A snow shelter? Huh. sodas actually give us some food back in our stomachs too. Okay, now hopefully the storm is over. Nice. Oh, and there's a cabin right there. Trapper homestead. Perfect. Let's go check this outbuilding first, and then we'll go to the house. Up as our base of operations. Got some deer right here too.
What have we here?
Trying to grab that flare. Oh, rifle. Hopefully I can find a hacksaw in this place. Now, how do we do this?
I need to drop something.
Good, there is. And there's firewood, too.
Wonder if this is any good to eat. End up being useful.
Place to sleep, that'll be good. We have, let's check the locker. Book, best, leave that in there. I'm gonna have to, oh, there's some peaches under there too. What's back there?
That'll come in handy.
It will? Okay. If you say so. Here's another tote. I did check that already. And that's that toolkit. Oh, wait a minute. Is this a workbench? It is. Okay. Let's see. What should we leave? We're gonna leave some of the stuff here. Need all of these here with me. We'll take half. Well, the arrow shafts I don't need to take with because I don't have a. don't don't have arrowheads. Need the rifle ammo because, well, we don't have any rifles. Sewing kits, definitely don't need a bunch of those. Any cooking, we're gonna do it all here. I want to take a look at those gloves. See if that's something that would be better than what I'm wearing. Not in the least. Yeah, it's all bad down. Yeah, those can definitely stay here. Just some weight I don't need to carry. Okay, let's mark the door. So we mark this as our kind of our storage, our base kind of thing. Go. This way or that way? Guess we'll go this way for right now. Let's go look, see what's up this little incline here. Oh, I thought it came went right up to that. Misleading. Got a lot of deer here for getting food. That'll be good. Oh, nice. Be good for more arrows, except for the fact that, well, no arrowheads. I've got to get a forge, and I've never actually come across a forge that I remember. Gonna get late before it gets. This way just a little bit and then we'll go back to the cabin, sleep the night. must be where the frozen corpse is at. Still don't have any arrows. Max's last stand. Uh-oh. Follow the footprints. Yeah, it started getting a little foggy and I don't know this area yet. That was a little spooky.
If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
I don't really need the fire. Should be warm in here. Let's see what it is. Yeah, it feels like 69 in here, so. Okay, well, this is where we're gonna leave off of this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it, everybody that's watching and commenting and, you know, hitting that like button and stuff. I really appreciate it. Let me know if this is a series you want me to continue with. I really want to. Especially now that I got to Mysterious Lake, it's just the view count's so low. I said it might have to become one of my members, your awesome level member videos only, so if it doesn't pick up pretty soon. So if you want this to, you know, continue, be sure to, you know, smash the like button, comment, and share the video. Maybe if you get it out there, maybe you'll get more views on it and stuff. So. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll talk to you in the comments.